display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 We're already halfway into 2018. Unfortunately, this means fans will need to prepare their hearts as more stars leave for mandatory military service. See also, Let's Eat 3, reveals photos from script reading with highlights Yoon Do Joon, Baek Jin Hee, and more since males need to enlist before they turn 30, celebs nearing this age have to go off to the army in the near future. Soompi. Display, news. English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English 0.300x250, ATF. Here are some stars who might be enlisting soon. Yoon Do Joon, highlights. The highlight member recently had to cancel overseas promotions and was in the spotlight regarding whether the new amendments to the military service law affected him. The recent attention is a reminder that Yoon Do Joon will be enlisting soon. Lee Jong Suk. Lee Jong Suk continues to be very busy with filming for various movies and dramas. Due to his busy schedule, the actor has delayed his enlistment once after receiving a notice for military duty. Last year he said, "I'm sorry that my enlistment is later than others in the same age group, but I will be sure to greet fans first when I enlist." Jang Jin-suk, born in 1987, Jang Jin-suk revealed his plans to enlist this year. While a specific date has not been confirmed, the star mentioned that his SBS drama Switch would be his last project before his enlistment. Onew, as SHINee's leader and eldest member, Onew is likely to enlist in the military first. The singer is an 89er just like Yoon Do Joon and Lee Jong Suk. Jo Kwon. Earlier this year, Jo Kwon said, "I think I will enlist when the time comes, just like how it is for others when they go." He further commented that he wants to focus on what's right ahead of him for now. Since he was born in 1989, he is considered 30 years old in Korean reckoning like most of the celebs in this article. Woo Young. The 2PM member is also likely to enlist this year as he is also an 89er. In a recent interview, Woo Young said, "I wanted to go to the army quickly, but it wasn't a decision I could make easily due to team activities. I'm thinking about enlisting in the second half of this year." Which stars will you miss the most?